बॉलीवुड की बेबो करीना कपूर खान हाल ही में स्वच्छ इम्यून इंडिया कैंपेन में शिरकत करने पहुंची थी। इसी बीच करीना ने तैमूर का भी जिक्र किया। दुनिया भर में फैन फॉलोइंग रखने वाले 2 साल के नन्हे तैमूर को लेकर करीना ने कहा, असल में मेरी जिंदगी उनके हाथों में है क्योंकि वो मेरी जिंदगी है। हर माँ अपने बच्चे की सुरक्षा चाहती है, अपने बच्चे का भला चाहती है। आइए आप भी देखिए कि किस तरह से करीना कपूर अपने बेटे तैमूर को लेकर जब बात कर रही थी तो कितनी ज्यादा भावुक हो गई।
So, of course, I have to say that since the birth of Taimur, I've always said that my life is actually in his hands because he is my life. So, the most important thing I think a mother wants is the safety of her child, the well-being of her child. I think we all know that as a family, when you know that somebody falls sick, especially when a newborn or a child falls sick, I think the impact is, it's even worse than I think when an elder falls sick. I think there's just that thing. So when I was being a mother today and Taimur being, you know, on his vaccination journey, when I realized and I did a lot of research, I kind of educated myself about these vaccinations, I realized that if there's a chance that we can help our child from actually combating infections and fatal diseases, why not help everyone, like it says, on the length and breadth of India? I think there would be that connect, I'm sure. Every young mother, every parent will have that connect with me because it's something that I'm experiencing right now. I mean, for a second also, I mean, if I think that, you know, there is something that I can protect my son from, why not do it? So the idea is that to educate people, to educate the masses, to kind of make them believe in these immunizations, in these vaccinations. And I'm so happy that, you know, we have Adar and Natasha, apart from being dear friends, being such amazing people to kind of take on this cause and to just, you know, want people to come out there, vaccinate themselves, get themselves immunized, get their children immunized. I think that is just something that I couldn't say. It's an absolute no-brainer for me to be a part of this wonderful campaign.
Natasha, you are...
नेक्स्ट 9 न्यूज़ रूम से सुगंध की रिपोर्ट।